About a week before I got shot, he knew the nigga that was shot. He was like, Pop, don't hang around this nigga. You know, you know, we walked in with the nigga that shot me. I ended up shooting him. He's like, Pop, don't fuck with this nigga. Because I knew the nigga too. He's my Cody man. And I was like, what you mean? He's like, I'll talk to you about it later. We didn't talk. Next time I saw him was at the studio where I got shot. So I knew he knew what happened. So I was like, Vicky, what happened? He kept sending me messages like a bitch.
Wanna get on, that's right, I got some niggas in my cup that make me motherfucking drones try now, go. Niggas wanna get on, that's right, I got some niggas in my cup that make me motherfucking drones like, go. Niggas wanna get on, that's right, I got some niggas in my cup that make me motherfucking drones try now, go. Niggas wanna get on, that's right, I got some niggas in my cup that make me motherfucking drones like.
They mad because I know what happened. That's why they all, you know, picking up in that ride. That's why what I'm doing, I know what I'm doing, I'm destroying.
Sick.